This video is about typing math in the forums in WAMAP, so I'm going to go show you a couple ways to get there. So one way is just at the end of each week, there's the weekly forum. That's right there. You can go into any particular week. You'll have it right there at the bottom, below all the sections for that week. So you can click that, and it'll take you to the forum where you can type, or you can also go to the tab up at the top, just click forums, and then whichever particular forum you want to add to. So I'm just going to do one here in week two. Just hit add new thread, and it'll take you there. You put in a subject. I'm just going to put in some gibberish for now. And then you'll type like you would usually type whatever you want to put in. The one thing I did want to show you, there's a lot of formatting you can do, like alignment, bullets, numbers, kind of similar to a word editor, these subscript, superscript, attachments, links or removing links, images, things like that. There's also these symbols over here, and this is the main part I wanted to spend some time on, is add new math or math symbols. So, if you click this is a Greek letter sigma, if you click that, the math symbols, it'll give you a whole list of symbols. Most of these you're probably not going to use too much, but it does have things like fractions, exponents, square roots, things like that. So I'm just going to click the fraction one here. Now if you click it, it'll put it just like it shows it in the math symbols, and then you can go and edit it if you want. So let's say I wanted maybe x plus 1 over 4 instead, and then just click outside of that red box, and then I'll format it just like it shows. You can also, if you don't want to do the predefined symbols, just click add new math, and this will give you the red box, and you can just type in. So if I want to do, say, an x squared, this little caret hat symbol there is a exponent, and then maybe plus 5, and then you can use the right arrow or click out of it, whichever way you want to do, and then I'll show it right there formatted. If I post the thread, and it's right there. I can go back, look at it. Everything is formatted nicely with the math that's typed in the red box. I'm going to go ahead and go back in and modify this a little bit. So one thing that you may want to know is just, you know, what all types of things can I type in here? What should I be concerned about? And if you want to go to the main Math 98 page under resources, it has this typing fancy math in WAMAP. And if you click that, there's a drop down of a whole lot of symbols, a whole lot of ways of typing things in, using parentheses, not using parentheses, how things will get displayed, square roots, absolute value, a whole bunch of stuff that you may or may not see in a particular class, depending on if you're in, say, 97, 98, 99, one of the upper level, 141, Calc 1, different things. But this will be just kind of a basic list to get you started with a lot of the symbols that you'll see, especially as you go through 97, 98, 99, those types of classes. If you do have any questions on how to type things in or why things aren't formatting, please let me know. But this list should get you started with a lot of what you need to know, just typing that math into the forums. As always, let me know if you have any questions.